Well, hello there. You know where I am? In a treatment room, otherwise known as the operatory, the dental operatory. That's where we provide treatment for our patients. If you look just beyond here, you will see an x-ray machine. And if I shift this way, you can see the patient chair where our patients are comfortably seated for treatment. And just beyond that, you can see what we refer to as the cuspidor. That's where our patients empty out after they've rinsed. And look up here, you know what we have up there? The light that I use to focus in the patient's mouth when I am working. So I've shown you a few things, but we are going to zoom in today to small equipment that's found in the dental office. The first one that I'm going to speak to you about, it's fun. It's the air water syringe. It has two buttons. If you press one of them, it actually has a little like an air cloud around above that button. You'll get air. And if you press the other one that has a little water drop, guess what you'll get? Water. But if you press the two of them together, you'll get a lovely mist. So when I am drying an area in the mouth, I'll spray the air to dry it off. I seldom use the water by itself because that powerful force hitting the tooth can ricochet back in my face, and you know I don't want that. But when I press both of them together, I get a nice mist that helps me clean off the area, and it covers a wider area than the single flow of water by itself, and no ricochet. Let me tell you something else about this air water syringe. In many offices, we use disposable tips. That means after we've finished using this on a patient, we can toss it. Once this is disinfected, a new tip is put in place. Infection control is very important to us here in the dental office.